You ready?
Yep.
Okay. Ready, set, go! Go! Alright.
And at the stage, we have Sophie, Eden, with the blue trimmed card. Just
go!
He's made no friends there.
Guys, this is the perfect crash event. Maybell's here, and I'm pretty sure we might see someone crash. So let's see.
Rightio, just about ready. They're getting themselves sorted out. Drivers, are you ready? Everyone's all right? Drivers, get ready, set, go!
Teamwork, just coming around the corner now. Speeding around that corner. And now we've got a red card coming around. I think that's Isaac. And Teamwork is hugging in tight. Wow, he's hurting.
Pretty much the same thing as last time, but except this is a different corner and it's a bit tighter.
So they're just coming into their Waipukurau motors corner now. So you'll see them hopefully in about 10 seconds.
Someone decided to, hey, I'll go around the corner really tight so that I can get in front. Let's see what happens next.
Yeah, we can see them now. Where's Wally coming first? Followed closely by Bridgestone. They've got blue card at the back. So it depends. Oh, Bridgestone's coming in on the corner. I see if they can make it. No, where's Wally? He's just in front. Bridgestone might be going to get out.
No, heading down that straight now, so it'll be interesting to see some road sides.
Sophie has obviously got a great little tactical team up there because it's working. She is just getting faster and faster.
Hey, Rachel.
So what was the fastest speed from Sophie down there? On
the corner? It's a bit of a trick for me to see the corner around that corner, and then I've got to walk out and get the speed there.
So Sophie that time was going
51, and then we have the sidecar
coming into that corner, bit of a wobble on. That happens when you're trying to get in that line, and then you walk from the steering pretty responsive. Can't see anyone else behind them, they're waiting for them to come around that corner. We're going to get on that straight. Getting more and more on the cutters as they go long. Oh, just around the corner now, we see the train. The made out of the barrel. Those little wheels are working hard for sure. Just taking the time, having a little look around. Starting to come into that corner now. Silverbullet was 47. The white car was 38. Top to barrel was 26. Thanks, Ben.
Last year we thought we could get his dad, Fraser Scott, who was part of Bright Hope Ministry, to go and raise $400 if Fraser would actually ride from the trolley, but he refused to. So this year, I think Jack's got him sussed out, but he will ride one.
Okay, so we'll just read out those speeds here.
Jack was 39, Mira was 44, and Captain was 45. Thanks for that.